time to bow to the first real king of WWE.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Kansas City, Missouri, weighing in at 253 pounds, Harley Race.
A multiple-time world champion, the first ever United States champion, a King of the Ring, and a WWE Hall of Famer. Look at the majesty. In all his splendor, an athlete beyond compare, the ultimate sportsman.
Yeah, Corey, Harley Race had an undisputed list of achievements before joining WWE, and now he is the undisputed King of the Ring.
One of the greatest competitors in the history of this sport has inspired the likes of Tommaso Ciampa and Triple H.
And somehow, the peasants of the WWE Universe do not properly appreciate the King.
Trick Willie.
And his opponents, first from Columbia, South Carolina, weighing in at 205 pounds, Trick Williams.
So much swagger, so much confidence.
Williams sees himself as the next big thing.
And he's not the only one who does.
Time for talk is just about over.
Actually, Williams never really stops running his mouth. The dawn of WWE has arrived.
And from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 240 pounds, Tony D'Angelo.
A man who has amassed power in NXT and has continually grown his family. Tony D'Angelo may be the Don, but he's not afraid to take business into his own hands.
Because it's a family business. And tonight, Tony shows the world that business is good.
A competitor designed for comfort.
And has a unique mantra of eat, sleep, repeat.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Chinatown, New York, Wendy Chu.
Wendy Chu doesn't want to hide her uniqueness, so she chooses to embrace it.
Hey, look alive, look alert out there.
Hey, you can't underestimate the Wendy choo-choo train.
You sleep in a race car bed, Saxton.
Leave me alone, Corey. One of the hardest working competitors in all of NXT.
And representing Diamond Mine from Knoxville, Tennessee, Ivy Nile.
An endless supply of strength and determination.
As tenacious and vicious as they come.
Yeah, Ivy Nile's bite is much worse than her bark.
Yeah, but her teeth are sharpened and she's looking for a win.
This may be cliche, but Ivy Nile proves it's not the size of the dog in the fight, but the fight in the dog.